And one more thing before we take a break, your weekly movie review is in. Transformers have returned to the big screen for the first time since 2018 with a new film out called Transformers Rise of the Beasts. This marks the seventh movie in the franchise, but it won't be directed by Michael Bay, who directed the first five. Our film critic Courtney Lanning reviewed Transformers Rise of the Beasts. You can read it on our New Center Maine website and mobile.